To the ice, Pooches on the pond night at George's Pond. Mudbugs taking on first place Amarillo, tied at one in the first. Matt Hutton finding the back of the net to give Shreveport a 2-1 lead. But it was short-lived. Just a few minutes later, Bulls with an answer. Off the rebound, Matt Allen putting one in the net. We were tied at two after one at last check. This game tied at four midway through the third period.